Are you guys here for the interview?
Yes, sir, we are.
The CEO, Mr. Divinus.
Good day, sir.
On behalf of the management, I'm saying we are so very, very sorry for keeping you guys here. I'm sorry this interview will no longer happen. Yes. So sorry. We are having some logistical errors. We'll get back to you guys.
But why? I'll be here for 3 hours.
I understand. We'll get back to you guys. Definitely. We'll get back to you. So very sorry.
I cannot do you like that.
Sorry. We'll get back to you guys. Definitely.
But this guy hurts!
Calm down. We'll get back to you. Definitely. We'll get back to you. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Okay.
Good morning. How are you?
I'm fine, sir.
Are you the only person here for the interview?
You see the rate I take with the only person.
I see. I can see you're a very serious person.
Very serious.
Since you have no computer, I guess you have to This is the main office now, alright? This is also one of the offices you with Andy. And I expect you to perform your job and duties very, very properly. Alright?
Thank you, sir.
Main office.
Thank you, sir. And,
so get yourself acquainted with it. Alright?
In my office.
Yes. Think of that. I'm seeing that
Thank you, sir.
It's your main. I'm going to make it your main. I'm confident that I've hired the right person for the job. For I know the very fact that you don't have any competitor shows that you are perfect for the job. So I'm, in fact, welcome again to our team. And this is an actual, your very own office. You alone, and you alone. All right?
I'm gonna play. Okay, you like play well. I'm gonna play. I'm trying to come. Okay, you do like play.
It's not a joke.
Okay.
It's not your joke.
Okay.
This is your office.
I do. Your first class. Okay, your village, boy. I'm gonna punish you. I'm gonna better with your mama. Me, if you lose, toilet. Your life.